All the adrenaline of our races and all the enthusiasm of a packed out stadium. I couldn't imagine anything more exciting if I tried. Welcome to the Fans Watching Hour. If you didn't faint watching this race, you're used to strong emotions. The meeting is next week, always and only here on Gravel Channel. Thank you. Off-road fans watching out there, I hope you're used to the heat in Florida, because today's race is gonna be sizzling. The stadium is full and our drivers can't wait to get going. Off-Road Masters is back on your screen with a bang. Stay tuned, we won't disappoint you. Another edition of Off-Road Masters is coming to an end, but don't despair, we'll be back next week, here on Gravel Channel, bringing you the greatest spectacles. We wanted to give you a spectacle worthy of the name, and we've done it. We've organized a race which will leave you breathless here in the Alaskan mountains. Let's enjoy this race together and don't be too sad. Off-Road Masters. smoke, tussles, and adrenaline. Who knows why you'd like our checkpoint races so much? Friends and fans watching out there, welcome to Gravel Channel. Three head-to-head challenges await us before we find out the name of the next Stadium Circuit Master. For now, one thing is certain, Scott Parker is someone who really turns up for... The first race is over, and we can promise one thing. An unprecedented spectacle awaits you in the next two races. Thank you. Friends and fans watching out there, we're here. Not long to go until the start of the Stadium Circuit Master Final, and only one driver can go home smiling today. Will Scott Parker confirm the title today, or will it go to his challenger? Even we don't know the answer here at Gravel Channel, but we can't wait to find out. Stay tuned, you won't regret it. Friends and fans watching out there, we've seen one of the most competitive finals ever, but in the end, Scott Parker had to give in. He will try to take the title back next year, but in the meanwhile, let's welcome our new champion and new Stadium Circuit Master.